What's up everyone, Darkblade here bringing you a quick information video to do with the PlayStation 4's capture capabilities. This whole issue to do with the HDCP. Now I was made aware that Sony had finally given us an answer thanks to my fellow YouTuber and friend BP. I'll link his video down in the description below. Thank you for making me aware of this. Basically, at the Tokyo Game Show that is going on at the moment, it has been announced that the PlayStation 4 will be able to capture gameplay footage through its HDMI output. Sony made this announcement during their keynote speech at the Tokyo Game Show. This was then later confirmed by Brad Douglas, head of Sony's third-party relations, via Twitter by saying, "I think we just announced that we're going to allow video capture of games over HDMI. Details will follow soon." This is great news for anyone who uses the PlayStation to capture and make YouTube videos with. After the announcement, Shuhei Yoshida also came out on Twitter and confirmed the PlayStation 4 would be able to use an external capture device through the HDMI output. Yoshida's actual Twitter post was, "We announced today that PlayStation 4 users will be able to capture their gameplay through HDMI outputs in the future. We'll update you when it's ready." Now, he has replied to a comment as well on Twitter saying, "Does that mean it's not a launch day feature?" And he said, "I would think so, unfortunately." So unfortunately, we won't be able to capture our gameplay footage day one, but it seems that it's going to be something that's going to be implemented, hopefully not too far in the future. So I wouldn't cancel your pre-orders just yet. I know a lot of people have cancelled their pre-orders, and if that's the case, I think I would be regretting cancelling my pre-order if I had done when I originally heard the news about the HDCP issue. Now, there will still be HDCP on the HDMI output, but it will only be active during Blu-ray movies, Netflix, basically anything that's not gaming related. Now it seems to me that the PlayStation 4 was originally going to be released with HDCP on everything, but because Microsoft have allowed people to use external capture cards on the Xbox One, and it's something that people are quite passionate about, Sony have had to rethink and allow gamers to use external capture cards to make and create their gameplay content. And I'm so glad Sony have allowed us now to use external capture devices again. I'm also really glad that it just seems to be an issue with the software that they need to change in order to allow us to use our devices. I know it won't be available at launch, but it's something we got to look forward to. Unfortunately, there's still no confirmation if you'll be able to upload directly to YouTube using the share button, but this is something for Sony to fix in the future maybe. Now it's a shame, over the past few weeks there have been plenty of videos reporting that the PlayStation 4 would have HDCP on the gameplay and thus you wouldn't be able to use external capture devices, but I'm so glad that these rumours have been debunked by Sony. Or maybe these rumours actually spurred Sony into doing something about it, in which case they have played their part well and actually got Sony thinking that being able to record gameplay footage through an external capture device is what most YouTubers want. Some of these previous videos could be described as scaremongering, but in a way they've made the community and Sony aware of a problem that we as gamers had, and thankfully it's been resolved. If there's any more information about the PlayStation 4's capture capability issue, then I'll make a video about it and post it up ASAP. Anyway, I've been Darkblade bringing you information about how the PlayStation 4 will now allow HDMI video capture. Hope you enjoyed the video, thanks for watching, subscribe and like for more.